Recently, I made some mazes on a sphere, so here's how I did it. First, I started with edges of icosahedron, and I made a graph out of them. First, I made this random graph, and then I constructed MST. This only provides mazes of fixed size, but we can subdivide to get mazes of different sizes. If you want to try playing it, it's on itch, it's for free. And subscribe and bye.